There we go. Fish on, baby. Fish on, baby. Fish on, baby. On the bucktail. Right here, y'all. Right here. On the bucktail. Thank you. Yes, sir. What's going on, brother?
Freaking flies keep dropping out.
Good fish, man. This is mayhem, and I can't get one on top water. This is crazy. Come on, baby. Shad is the only thing you can. Shadow bucktail. I put this bucktail in. Boom.
Crazy.
Let's go. Oh, I love the fall. A little bit more bucktail love. Oh man. That's what I'm here for, y'all. That's what Dot is here for. Whew. Let's let this fish go back. Oh, that's a nice one. All right, y'all. I'm about to make a move to another spot. I had a good time at that spot. I just had to make a run because I got a call. So I'm about to work my way north and see what's happening there. And yeah, it's the fall run, y'all. Stay tuned. Hopefully I can get on some more for y'all. The bucktail seemed to be the ticket. The white Andrus, and have a white and yellow, SNS bucktail. Those was the two that was really hitting it for me. And of course, the no lie bait. I always keep those shads on me. But yeah, with so much bait, they were just feeding at the bottom. So, whew, I got a long ways to my car, y'all. I was chasing them fish, man. But feels good to chase them, and it feels good to be on them. Whew. Yow.
Here we go.
Here we go. That's what I'm here for, y'all. That's what Doc is here for, y'all. Look at that, on the bucktail, baby. On the bucktail, baby. That's what I'm here for. That's what I'm here for. Yes, sir. what I'm here for. Fish number two, y'all. On the bucktail. That's a nice bass. I'll take it. All right, y'all, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I had a good time out there. I was able to make it happen, and you know, something is always better than nothing, but those fish today was quality. I had on my shirt that my mother-in-law got me, and it was the lucky charm today, y'all. So thanks to her for the shirt, and yeah, remember, it's Salt Life all day, every day, and until next time, y'all, I'll catch you out there, y'all.